is a put-on show or whether it is authentic, that is the question. Today, if you look at it, you know, especially the youth, there is a strong social pressure on us to look good, to appear good. We go to any place, we go to Switzerland, we go to Kashmir, we go to various places. Even before we start enjoying that place, we take a selfie and then publish it in Facebook. Right? At the same time, my son fails in plus two. I'm ashamed of going out anywhere from my house for the next so many days. So I see your point that we always want to look good. That is what we are talking about, growth mindset. Yes, failures do happen to all of us. Am I able to, I'm not saying you go out and tell, no, my son failed, you know, in plus two and all. No, I'm not talking about it. But are we able to take it that it is common for everyone? All the great people you talk about, you know, the great scientists like, you know, Thomas Alva Edison, we say that he failed 1,000 times before, you know, inventing that, you know, fluorescent bulb. But for that, he said, one of the greatest inventor of all time, he said, I found 1,000 ways by which, you know, the electric bulb will not work. That is about, you know, learning from failures. It is not about, not, there is nothing is a failure, but can we develop an attitude that everything is a learning? It is easier said for me, yes, you know, it is a challenge for all of us, but better we cultivate those kind of attitude, it will be good for us, forget about for others. But for me, does it do good? We have to look at it from that angle. That is where I start from the core, self-awareness, self-regulation. That can play a big, big role. And as we have started our company in the Leadership Academy, so I'm learning a lot more than what I've learned in the last so many years. So I don't know if I answered your question. Yes, there is a strong pressure in the society today to prove ourselves, to be successful, to look good outside for the outside world. But we need to look beautiful within. That is very, very important. That beauty is what is going to, you know, make us feel happy and, you know, fulfilled in our profession. Yeah? Any more?
Yes, please.